Never pull a crocodile if it is frozen in water. You might be wondering what would happen if we pull it. You may have seen these videos where crocodiles are frozen in lakes and appear to be dead. Actually, crocodiles are cold-blooded creatures. To survive in winter, they enter a state called brumation, during which they can survive for up to 5 months. But if you pull them out, they will die because of the cold. That's why you shouldn't pull them out.